Hello, fifth graders. A little bit different classroom tonight. I'm actually sitting in my driveway, and it's actually midnight, so way past your bedtime. I'm sure everybody is sleeping right now. But seriously, remember this poster we did? It's actually a great time of year right now to go out and look at constellations. The first one I want to point out to you is the Big Dipper. And the Big Dipper, because it helps you find the North Star, that's the direction you look. You look north. So maybe have a parent help you find which way is north, and you should be able to easily find the Big Dipper. And then maybe the Little Dipper, which is a little bit harder to see. Always near the Big Dipper is Cassiopeia the Queen, the W constellation. So once you find the Big Dipper, look for Cassiopeia nearby, and the W should stand out to you. Actually, one constellation that's over my left shoulder is Orion. Now, my camera is not good enough to see the stars, but believe me, it's there. The first thing you'll see when you look west, okay, gotta look west, is Orion's Belt, three stars that are in a row. And then the rest of the stars should jump out at you. And because you've labeled them on your poster, you've been able to point out some of the stars, the names of them that you are seeing, okay? And just above, if you're still looking west, just above that, you'll be able to find the Gemini twins. This shape should be able to stand out to you. That's the look of it. And so you can also find Castor and Pollux right there at the top of it. And the last one, you'll look straight up ahead, and you should be able to see Leo the Lion. Here's the mane, okay? Then it goes down, and there it curls around. You should be able to see that triangle there that kind of marks his back end. And remember, these stars are all much, much bigger than our sun. They just look smaller because they are so far away. All right, so take your poster out with you, take your family out with you, and all of you can enjoy some stargazing.